Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard math chapter 3 exercise 3.1 7th question. Here the question is, the enrollment in a school during 6 consecutive years was as follows. Enrollment in 6 years 1555, 1670, 1750, 2013, 2540, 2820. We have to find the mean enrollment in the particular period. Solution. We have to find the mean enrollment. So mean is equal to, formula to find mean is equal to sum of all observations divided by number of observations. Is equal to sum of all observations. We are going to add all the numbers. 1555 plus 1670 plus 1750 plus 2013 plus 2540 plus 2820 divided by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 observations. So number of observation is equal to 6 is equal to. Now we are going to add all the ones digits in horizontal addition. We are going to add all the ones digits. 0, here also 0, 3, 3, 3, 8. We have added all the ones place. Now we are going to add all the tens place. 2, 6, 7, 12, 19, 24. Remaining 2. Now we are going to add all the hundreds place. 8, 13, 13, 20, 26, 31, already we have 2, 33, remaining 3. Now we are going to add all the thousands please. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, and we have 3, so 12. 12,348 divided by 6. Now we are going to divide 12,348 by 6. Now in first two digits we have 2 6 are there. 2 6 are 12. Remaining 0 only. So now we are going to take this 3. In this 3 we cannot divide. So we are taking next two digits. In 34, before taking next number we have to add 0. Now in 34, 6 5s are 30. Remaining 4 is there. Now 48. In 48, 6 8s are 48. So the answer is 2058. Therefore, mean enrollment. Mean enrollment is 2058. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.